So yeah, this happened.
Good morning, internet. It is 9:01 in the morning and welcome to my channel. I'm really looking forward for today's ride. First, I'm gonna ride to a bamboo bridge somebody told me about yesterday, which is about a half hour ride from here. So I'm gonna check that out first, and then after that I'm gonna ride to a place called Mae Sareang. So let's go. On the Bone Po Fuso bridge, aka the bamboo bridge, and it's 800 meters in length, so I don't know if it's the longest bamboo bridge in the world. Maybe it's definitely the longest bamboo bridge I ever walked on. So that was the bamboo bridge. I am now back at my bike, and from here it's about a 5 to 6 hour ride to Mae Sareang. So yeah, let's get her back up her feet. That was not easy. I took off the luggage, so she was a bit lighter, and then I managed to get her back up her feet. See, there she is. Yeah. So get the luggage back on and get going. Wow. That was the first time I dropped Basanti in Thailand. So yeah, I blame it on the road. It's not easy. But super awesome to ride this road. It's not easy, and yeah, you may drop your bike, but I've been told that any adventure rider or off-road biker, they drop their bikes. It's completely normal. So I made it to Mae Sareang, and this is the damage of today. So when I dropped Basanti, this knuckle guard broke, and also the steering wheel is a little bit loose. So I'm gonna see if I can make a temporary solution for the knuckle guard and tighten my steering wheel. And on top of that, both my brake pads I think need to be replaced. The rear disc brake is making a squeaky sound again, and the front brake is also making some sound. I don't know how to describe it, but it's making sound and it shouldn't. But first I'm gonna take them off and then see if it's a matter of cleaning them or if they need really to be replaced. And while I was arriving in the guest house that I booked, I saw a lot of motorbikes, and there is a big group of Thai bikers around here. They come from Bangkok, right?
I'm from Chiang Mai.
Oh, you're from Chiang Mai?
Yeah.
But the others are from Bangkok?
It's my friend from Bangkok.
Ah, okay, okay. Yeah. So, how many people are here?
Eight,
yeah. So, I'll show you the bikes.
Yeah.
This lady is riding BMW
Monkey.
1200. Yeah. Very nice. And then we got an African twin. And then another BMW, what is this? Oh, also 1200. Very nice. And then another African twin. KTM.
Cool.
That one. Another African twin. Uh-huh. So this is how the brake pad looks like now. It's about this thick. Yeah. And to compare, this is a new brake pad. So it's actually not that bad. So it's just a matter of cleaning, and I can still use them. So that's really good news. So this is a temporary solution for my broken knuckle guards. This should hold. And then the brake pads, we cleaned the ones, the front and back, they're both cleaned. So hopefully we'll no more squeaking on the pads. And then I tightened the steering wheel, so it should be back to normal riding tomorrow. So I think all is good with Basanti now.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I'll see you in the next video.